थैंक यू श्री स्वप्नदास गुप्ता, दो मिनट ही हैं आपके पास।
ठीक है जो सर, आई जस्ट वांट टू मेक टू वेरी वेरी बेसिक पॉइंट्स इन द लिमिटेड टाइम आई हैव एट माय डिस्पोजल। सो आई थिंक एवरीबॉडी अग्रीज दैट व्हाट हैपेंड इन दिल्ली इज वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट, दैट इट शुडंट हैपन अगेन, दैट द डेथ ऑफ मोर देन 50 इंडियंस इन एनी कम्युनल क्लैश इज अवॉइडेबल। So, but the question really arises, did this virus actually start from Delhi? On 11th of December, sir, this house passed the CAA bill. It was passed with due process, with a due majority, etc. On the 13th of December, sir, Friday afternoon, the first protests happened in Calcutta on the streets. On the 14th of February, there was mass vandalism, burning of railway property in Uluberia. It spread on the 14th to Murshidabad district. December. It was targeted at railway property, and there was a concerted attempt to cut off that strategic chicken's neck from the rest of India. Sir, we heard that provocative slogans are banned in West Bengal. Anybody who seen the videos of that would have realized the fallacy of this statement, what exactly took place. Sir, that set the tone. It set the tone of the protests. And from there, we saw Shaheen Bagh, we saw Park Circus, and replications of that. So an atmosphere of hate was actually systematically built up. And it's very important to realize this, sir, that the whole purpose of it, the political purpose of it, was to suggest that only one community has a veto over decision making in India. This, sir, I would say, was the real... Sir, this is my contention. Pradeep Da may have his own views. Sir, Pradeep Da may have his own views.
Please sit down.
That only one community... Sir, and this is a wrong impression. It's a misleading impression. But this was the impression which was sought to be
created.
And I think that is the genesis of the hateful environment in which we find ourselves. And I think that this hateful environment will only go when that sort of political impression is dispelled. That's number one, sir. I don't want to say... Number two, sir, there was a reference made to Noakhali, and I think it's very important that Noakhali was mentioned. The Noakhali riots began in 1946 when Rajendra Lal Raichaudhuri, the head of Noakhali Bar, was systematically killed. His head was chopped off, and it was presented to the leader of the rioters, was the best gentleman called Ghulam Sahab.
He's not yielding. Please.
Today, sir, please sit down. We are trying to equate those who died in Noakhali with those who killed the people in Noakhali. That is the difference, sir. And I pray, say, sir,
nothing
let us
go
get
on
over
record.
This hateful thing. We are trying to accommodate people and in Bengal who have lost everything, who are thrown out of their country, and who have sought refuge in India. Please do not create this hateful environment. Please do not create this environment. This sovereign right of Parliament to decide must be upheld. And I think, sir, that is the essence of this. And incidents like Delhi must be avoided at all costs. Thank you very much, sir.
Okay, thank you. Naresh. नरेश गुजराल जी, श्री